advertising.
Come to camp!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to camp. My name's Noah McGuffey. We're out here. Main thing, Sam Jones leading worship tonight. You know what it is. Catch you later.
I've been thinking a lot today. People keep asking me, Jackson, get footage of us, Jackson, let me get a cool video of me jumping off the blob with my harness. Jackson, send me off the monster zip with no retrieval rope. And it's just like, at a certain point in time, you gotta ask yourself, what am I here to do? Am I here to serve the campers, or am I here to do my job well? I guess we'll see.
It's Tudor, Lisa, and we're having some sit-around time.
TBRM cups, they're rubber this year, plastic last year. Always getting better, always improving. Welcome to Camp Travis.
I'd absolutely run into a brick wall for this man.
Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air. Living in a world with no air. Oh,
I'm here alone, didn't want to leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. If there was a way that I could make you understand.
But how do you expect me to live alone with just me? Cause my world revolves around you. It's so hard for me to breathe.
Tell me how to breathe with no air. Can't live, can't breathe with no air. That's how I feel whenever you ain't there. It's no air, no air. Got me out here in the water so deep. Tell me how you gon' be without me. If you ain't here, I just can't breathe. It's no air, no air.
Getting ready for this classic event, and we had to bring the elite team from ESPN 8 The Ocho to come commentate. Now we're excited about what's going on here. We've got
two teams. It's Espen!
What? I thought I saw her. I was like walking back here, and there were some buckets. So I saw them. I was literally walking.
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody hurts sometimes, I know that's what they say. But right now it seems this loneliness won't go away. Yeah.
One verse that has really stuck out to me this summer is Isaiah 26:3-4. It says, "You will keep in perfect peace those whose minds are steadfast because they trust in you. Trust in the Lord forever, for the Lord himself is the rock eternal."
I think two of the biggest ways that I have grown spiritually this summer are, first, just being reminded again of what it means to be a servant for the gospel, and how ultimately the Lord is the one who's changing hearts and changing lives, and we just have a really cool opportunity to be a part of that.
I want to change in how transparent I am with my community and how vulnerable I am with my community, because yeah, there's moments like that where you get to feel loved and appreciated, as well as the moments where you need to be convicted of your sin, you need to be aware of the wrongdoings you have going on, and so that's for sure a brotherhood I'd like to pursue after camp.
Like, he chose us, he has set out a plan for us, he has created works for us to do, like, we are his handiwork, and this summer has really, really just engraved in me that, like, God is faithful, and there's no reason he's not going to be faithful, and there's no reason for us to doubt what he's doing, because he has so much purpose in the campers that are here and what he's doing for us.
Low, low, low down in your soul, yeah, you got my grace sustains all of my life. You are the one that I run to. In you I am satisfied. Oh, your mercy is new every morning. Your grace sustains all